too big. That was on the edge of the screen. Excellent. There we go. Thank you.
Channel switched.
This might just open a gate.
No.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Denwar, when you have a minute, would you pop up to default? I want you to take a look at something for me and okay it before I go live.
Channel switched. Channel switched.
Sorry, I switched out by accident.
Fucking zombie again.
I need a minute, guys. I'm sorry. AFK. Sorry.
That's fine, dude. You got to do, man.
And coffee, give me like 3 minutes, man. I'll be right back to talk to you, okay?
Yeah, take your time, man.
Channel switched. User joined your channel.
All right, what's up, Coffee?
I was going to stream. I just wanted you to okay the logo, or if you wanted something different on the bottom, because it's the guild's name.
Can you link the address?
Nobody's watching me. It's live right now.
Dude, it's cool. I'm just more curious than anything.
I'm currently tabbed out of the game, so it's just frozen. At wherever I was.
Yeah, I got a commercial popped up.
Yeah, I can't turn that off.
Yeah, no, it looks great. You talking about where you're covering up the chat?
Yeah.
No, it looks great, man. I'm all for it.
Alright, I just want to check with you before I started trying to advertise it. That's all.
No, I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Enjoy DayZ, man.
Yeah, we'll be back in WildStar probably around January time frame, man. We're just kind of taking a little break.
Yeah, I know.
So, all right, man.
User Enjoy. Left your channel.
old-fashioned violence, then you came to the right board. Challenge begins! Challenge failed!
Hello, future sapient victims. What? Who am I? I'm Avatar. It seems there are others who need to be eradicated. Don't worry, I won't be gone long.
Has that imbecile departed? Good. Welcome to Omnicore One. This advanced computer runs the Datascape, a virtual world where my shattered neural core resides. Listen up. Avatus is under attack by others in the Datascape. In order to defeat him, you must travel into Omnicore One, activate the kill switch, and reinitiate the system. Only then can I find the information you seek. Ready? Given that we have no choice, that question was rhetorical.
Talk about a rough landing. Avidus sure can kick up a fuss. But we made it, Sugar. We're inside the Omnicore. Can you believe this place? I could spend forever figuring out how everything works, but I guess we got us a job to do. Let me take a shot at working this here terminal. This feels so strange. Like the machines are talking back to me. A girl could lose herself in here. There! I got it! Get your drives in gear, Sugar, because I found a way to get to the Cortex. There's just one problem. Avidus put up some firewalls blocking the way through the next bit. Now, there's two ways we can get through the access tunnels. I can make us a circuit buster that'll tap into the facility's power and overload the firewalls. Or I can convince that maintenance pod over there to make me an exosuit, and I can smash him on my own. Since you're the muscle, I'll let you pick. What's it gonna be, darling? I was kinda hoping you'd pick that one. I've been itching to see what an Elden exosuit is like. Here goes nothing. If I don't come out of here, tell Rusty and Bolt I said goodbye. Great galaxies! That'll start your engines. How do I look? We better check in with the group in the Datascape. This here's a coordinated effort, after all.
Belle Walker here. Come in, Datascape. How y'all doing in there?
What's cracking, Belle? We ain't doing too bad. Got past the system demons and into the Datascape. No problem.
Roger that. We're about to head into the Omnicore access tunnels. Good luck in there.
I have to say, I'm a bit worried about this mission. I think we're doing the right thing by helping Drusera. I just hope everything works out okay. Let me crack open this door real quick. It's a little tough holding on to my thoughts, but I can slip into the system. I wish Rusty and Bolt could be here to see this. I wonder what they think of these fancy powers of mine. Let's go. I can't wait to try this thing out.
Intruder alert! I demand you halt and await your destruction!
Avidus is trying to override my control of the exosuit. I'll fight him off!
Double kill.
Why don't you take a little nap, partner? Truth be told, I feel kind of weird talking with the machines. They got voices. They're kind of overpowering.
Cease and desist, if you please. Going in will be an even better option.
Stars that'll rattle your rockets. Avidus must have overloaded the exosuit. What? This is gonna sound weird, but the machine's got an idea. Follow me. According to them voices, this room right here houses generators for the maintenance equipment and such. I think I can convince the system to divert us some power and use it to make an even better suit. Soon as I start tapping the power from these generators, Avidus is gonna know we're in here. I need to focus for this next part. Voices are making it hard to concentrate. Make sure you keep them constructs busy so I can do my thing. Chronometer's running down. Let's get going.
This is gonna get tricky. Just do what you do best.
Kill.
Improved, just like the machine said. I made this suit fit a bit better, too. The last one kind of rode up on my... Never mind. I'm itching to get back out there and go another round against Avidus.
Very nice. It'll look better when I've smashed it to pieces.
kill.
Sugar, I got something special for you. I won't be needing these fancy duds anymore. Sure was fun while it lasted, though. Probably ought to check in with the Datascape crew again. Hang on.
Datascape team, what's your 20?
We're in the Maelstrom Authority right now, and let me tell you, it's rough. If it weren't for our grappling hooks, we'd be dead meat. Of course, those damn Orin are swinging around like a bunch of razor tails. Aw, hell, we just lost another spell slinger.
Well, I'll let you get back to it. Keep your drive course stabilized. Bill Walker out.
Sounds like everyone's trying their hardest. I sure hope the caretaker has some answers. Hey, maybe he'll know some more about these crazy powers of mine. When you're ready to move on, open up that door. Can you feel the energy flowing through these walls? The machines say this is called the Omnicore's power continuum. To get to the kill switch, we'll have to cross over the power continuum. Let's just hope Avidus doesn't have any nasty surprises waiting.
Think you've evaded me? Well, deal with that! And that! Ooh, a neighbor too! Watch your step!
What the? Oh, space me! Avidus is messing with the bridge! Let me try to see what I can do. Avidus ain't the only one who can control the systems in here. I can stabilize a few platforms for you, but I'm having a hard time wrangling the machines. Better cross while you can.
Don't please attempt to cross. I double back and dare you. I'll take great pleasure in watching you plummet to your death.
Get here. I ain't dead, am I?
That was easy. Great. from that granite, and we'll be on our way.
What, the grapply hook? Sure, pal, you can borrow mine. But I better get back to it before I miss all the action.
Now be real careful, Sugar. When you use that grapply hook, make sure you get all of me. And not just an arm or a head, okay?
Leaping light years! That'll put a charge in your warp coils! I gotta say, this place is something else. I've studied a lot of alien tech, but the Eldin were light years ahead of everybody. We also need someone on the outside to mess with the synaptic controls, so we can manipulate the datascape and deal with Avidus's shenanigans. Sounds like more work than rebuilding a fusion drive, don't it? How about you pick one, and I'll deal with the other. Stay in contact. I'll be calling to tell you what hardware to mess with.
This ain't gonna be easy, Sugar. To open the way, I'm gonna be hacking the datascape from inside. Your job's to find and adjust what I call out. What you see around you is the hardware the datascape runs on. When you mess with something in there, you're changing my reality in here. Stay sharp, because if you mess with the wrong one, I'm gonna have a bad time. Once we turn enough of the right knobs, we should get the code we need. Okay, darling, time to get things rolling. First, I need you to initialize the system so I can hack it. Engage the trinary logic circuit.
Alert! System disruption detected in subsection G32. Deploying sentries to investigate and kill, kill, kill!
Locate the holographic buffer and charge it. That's much better. Thanks, darling. Let's continue extracting this data. Find and overload the carbonic capacitor. I got spinning lasers all over the place. I'm gonna need you to do something about them right quick. Trigger the waveform reverser. Looks like the decryption sequence is done on my end, too. Now go and find the security override controls and enter in the code. The code is 1001.
Achievement granted.
Datascape, what's the situation?
We got the caretaker's first memory core. One of the medics got turned inside out, but other than that, we're just peachy.
Sounds like things are moving along nicely in there. Keep up the good work.
You ready to go deeper down this jabbit hole? Up ahead's the memory core. No telling what Avidus will throw at us, but it's the only way through. We don't have much choice if we want to fix the caretaker. Either way, we should hurry. I've been feeling real strange every time I use my powers to talk to the machines. I'm starting to feel like I might not exactly be in control.
By all means, proceed into the memory core. Come right in and meet your doom.
Whoa there! Don't you take another step. It's a trap. Avidus has activated a deadly holographic field in there. Blast it! Guess I'm gonna have to use my powers whether I like it or not. Let me see what I can do.
Ah, such clever little slanks you are, avoiding my holographic snare. Watch as I root some of Wilderun's deadliest denizens to the holofabricator!
Avidus is creating hard-light projections to stop us. Once you clear them out, I'll take care of the holo field in the next section.
Double kill.
Please enjoy White Veil's last wildlife!
Seeing this place makes me realize we got no idea what the Elden were doing. Heck, I don't even know what the Ascendancy did to me.
Double kill. Triple kill. Super kill.
I really hope the caretaker can tell me what's going on. I'm starting to get worried. I guess we'll find out.
Triple kill. Super kill.
You did great taking out those projections. Now keep going. You're almost to the memory core.
Specimen, if I say so myself. I do hope you enjoy being electrocuted.
disappear before Avidus realizes we're still breathing.
While he's busy, I'm of a mind to trick old Avidus into thinking we're goners. I got it. I'll create a hologram of our dead bodies right here. How do you like that, sugar? It looks just like us. Only dead. If that don't fool Avidus, ain't nothing that will. Getting through the memory core took a lot longer than I'd planned. We'd better check in with the Datascape team and see where they're at.
Datascape team, Bill Walker here. How's it looking?
We got all three memory cores locked down. Restarting the caretaker should be a piece of cake.
We've fallen behind the Datascape team. We can't afford any more tussles with Avidus. At least not till we get to the Cortex. This teleporter's the most direct route to the Cortex, but Avidus is probably lying in wait for us. Let me see if I can find another way in. Ugh, it's getting harder to keep my mind clear when I tap into the system. At any rate, there's a maintenance shaft up ahead that'll get us where we want to go. Well, sugar, this is it. This place was used for easy access into different parts of the Omnicore, including the Cortex. Since it was used for manual maintenance, Avidus probably doesn't know it exists. Take a look at that glowing hexagon on the ground. That tells you what floor you're on. Currently, we're on level 6. Gonna have to find a way inside this room. We can't unlock the way to the Cortex until we do. Let me try something.
Use that grappling hook and pull me across to you, sugar. Let me see what's going on with that door.
Rust buckets, the door's jammed. We're gonna have to find some way to reset the door controls. Overloading the fuses should do the trick. I whistled up another platform to take you to the safety circuits on level 5.
Some kind of backup safety system kicked in. We're gonna have to do something about that. No luck, huh? Guess we'll have to override the safety system. I've rerouted the teleporter in the room to take you there. What do we have here? Looks like a construct got itself locked in. You better take care of that first. Time to set a new override code. How about we use my lucky numbers? 5050. Did the trick, sugar. Access fuses have been overloaded. Get down to the main power controls on level 3 and restart the system. You okay down there? I'm real sorry. I got in a little too deep. Kinda lost track of myself. Good find, sugar. Most of those constructs come equipped with anti-gravity units. Test out that anti-grav pack. See if you can get back to the main power control room with it. Okay, I'm feeling a bit more like myself. Come on, let's get the juice flowing in this place again. Almost there. Last step. I'm gonna need you to route the power back up to that first room. You did it! The door just opened. Come on back up top, okay?
The Cortex Access Control Panel is right inside. Go right ahead and do the honors.
We're in. I'll meet you at the bottom.
We did it! We're finally at the Cortex! Avidus didn't even notice us slipping in through the back. The Datascape team should be confronting Avidus any minute now. I think I can get these holo projectors to show us what's going on. This is the Cortex. My stars, will you look at this place? My daddy would probably give up his other arm and leg just to see this.
Thank you.
that switch!
Now, let's see. Where did I put that pesky little file? Chua reproduction handbook. Oh no.
Deleted.
A cure for all known disease? Who knows?
Deleted.
Ah, yes. This one should do it. The secrets of the Nexus Project. Do try not to lose them.
Genesis Prime, a being who could wield the very powers of creation, we constructed and terraformed an entire planet, which we called Nexus. The sheer scale and audacity of this endeavor was almost unimaginable, but the power and security required for our experiments necessitated extraordinary measures. Failure was not an option. Once Planet Nexus was complete, we started the second phase of the project. Using our vast scientific knowledge, we began engineering unique organisms, each more complex and powerful than the next. The discovery of primal infusion was a breakthrough, culminating in the creation of the awe-inspiring primevals. We were so very close, but the technology that would allow us to create the Genesis Prime was beyond even our considerable skill. Fortunately, these challenges were overcome. Working from a set of advanced designs, we constructed the protoplasmic resonator, the device which will soon combine the six Elden vessels, including myself, into one perfect being. And the machine's creator? The protoplasmic resonator was designed by the...
Information classified. Now stored in the Vault of the Archon.
The Vault of the Archon? Even with my restored functionality, I can't...
This node awaits more data.
challenge begins. Challenge complete.
their death should dissuade you from a purchase.
User entered your channel.
Leftover tacos for breakfast are pretty darn good. To Guadalajara in Rogers, Minnesota for the best tacos ever. Heck yeah. Sure. Oh, okay. Sewer manhole cover. Time to decorate my old place. I don't know if it's cool enough to tear me away from having to redecorate again. Yeah, so that'd be cool. Have like a sub basement. Oh. I want like a normal house that like my boring friends can check out, and then like the cool people we can all hang out like in like the real house. Live in a split level house, and like 90% of the time in the lower levels, so I've got these windows that are kind of like higher up on the ceiling, and I don't know, if there's ever a tornado I just pretty much don't do anything. I just stay at my computer and go, oh well. Battery backup should last for about half an hour. Boo. I'll tether my phone and do, quality. You know, 4G. No! They're indestructible! My reality, no! Dang. You got some dark fiber nearby, or? Just give them the option for higher data.
Lop traders always make fair deals. No.
Okay, just rolls over then.
We do. What? You don't believe me?
So you help them look better, and you take a little bit of profit. That's cool. Yeah, the AC is interesting. I just started goofing around with it a few months back. I picked up a new router for my father that does AC, and then when I travel, I got a really cool USB 3.0 adapter that you can just plug in that does AC as well, so...
Yeah.
Super cool. Super cool for LAN parties. Dang. Ooh. My router is a Netgear guy from like 3, 4, God, maybe 5 years ago. It's fine. Of course, the ISP here, I think I've got 10 megabit. It's fine, you know, I can download a movie, you know, faster than it would take to watch the movie at least. Yeah, my friend had a hacked router for, I think he was using Tomato, and we're having all these weird connectivity issues, and I go over and game at his place, and I finally got him to just use the latest version, and every single problem went away, so... Yeah, all I know is I set that up about a year ago with an Asus router, and it was pretty badass, so I don't know if they're still really good, or if I was just lucky, or how it went, but that's just one consideration if you got, you know, I think that sucker was about